Vittorio Lamberti.
Who is it? Who's there? Show yourself.
Vittorio Lamberti.
Good God. So you've come for me, have you?
No, don't run away from me. I've come to ask a simple favor. Hear me out, I beg you to comply. Though I'm exactly who you think I'd be, I'm here from curiosity. Believe me, I don't want to hurt a fly. All I wish to know is, what is life? I swear I could not speak a lie. Push a child on a swing, or touch a newborn with your finger. How I have been tantalized to try. What could that be? I've not a clue. To be inside the world of you, I can't imagine what it's like to breathe a sigh. Nor can you imagine all the things that make me ask the question, why? Why do all men fear me? Cling to life so dearly? What is it they fear they'd lose? Why have I become the dreaded specter all men see? I must know their reasons, live that change of seasons, see my presence from their view. That is why I now intend to spend a little holiday with you. I'll be here 2 days, then I will be gone. Midnight, Sunday night, that's my only goal. I'll not harm a soul. No, I have not come to take you. I think you have many years left. Treat me as a house guest in July. If I could learn what words like hope and love and kindness truly are made of. If I could learn what it may be to cry. That would be a lesson worthy of this one-time-only journey. In return, I can assure you, while I'm here, no one on earth will die.